You had one job!
You had one job, and you failed it, Martin. We gave you one job. We are going to look at instances where people had a simple task assigned to them,
and they found a way to mess it up!
Like, for example,
you had one job to click the like button and the subscribe button.
And if you ain't do that, then cover your home in a dick. Supposed to say click. That's gonna catch some eyes, not gonna lie. Welcome to the modern world. That's what the modern world consists of. Covering homes in a, you know. South Dakota has launched a campaign to combat NIF. With this new logo, NIF, we're on it. I think you are. I think you are. That's the only way you can possibly mess this up. That's the only possible way to make this much of a mistake. You had one job. One job. And that was to not promote NIF. This is the one thing you didn't want to happen.
This is the one thing we didn't want to happen.
In memory of World War 11. Guys! 11, it's two! You use eyes. Roman numerals don't use numbers. Point of Roman numerals is you don't have access to the numbers. You don't write 11 for two. This is what the aliens are gonna come and find. After the apocalypse, the aliens are gonna come down. And this is gonna be the only piece of human history that's left. And they'll be like,
they had 11 world wars.
And it's all because of you and your one job that you failed. Okay, Google, remember this location.
Okay, I'll remember that.
2 hours later.
All right, you guys, I had a great time. I'm gonna make my way home now. Okay, where am I? All right, okay, Google, what did I ask you to remember?
I remember you told me this location.
Hopelessly lost.
Asked my boyfriend to bake the croissants for our dinner.
Bruh.
Croissants, these are like chips. For any uneducated people out there who don't know what a croissant is supposed to look like, this is what we're supposed to have here. A croissant is characterized by its fluffy, round, not flat shape. So good job, BF, you messed it up. 15 straws, thanks.
Bruh.
As if that Capri Sun could be shared equally amongst 15 people and they would all be satisfied. I have never drank a Capri Sun in my life, but I know some people are really into it.
I have a slight obsession with the juice pouch brand Capri Sun.
Elise, I don't know how you can support a company that messes up their one job like this. We're hiring part-time and full-time. Servers, serve people. Greeters, greet people. Line cooks, cook people! You know, it was like 2 a.m. and the dude was like, oh, Rick wanted me to make that poster, ugh. They jump into Google Docs, like, oh yeah, what do we do? We're hiring someone, so, you know, we're hiring. Great, okay. Put an exclamation point up there just to make it seem like I cared. Servers. We're hiring, who are we hiring? Yeah, we're hiring servers, greeters, and line cooks. Okay, servers, what do? They serve people, right? They serve the greeters, they greet the people, line cooks, they cook the people.
What?
Okay, we'll just type that up there. This is why you get your work done ahead of time, Robert in university, who submitted every assignment at 11:59, p.m. I'm blurring that. Someone missed some history updates. How do you mess that up? That is so unacceptable. Also, where's the consistency here? This is just the full PNG of the flag. So is this. And then here for Japan, you have an actual flag with a pole. And then for the States, you have a flag without a pole, but it's not the PNG. There's more problems here. Just throw away the whole package, honey. We're done. We're done here. You had one job. Oh no, we got some subtitles. They call it, speaks Korean, in Korean. That's very interesting. A Korean dish called speaks Korean. What a strange coincidence that they would have something with that name. You will marry me.
No!
I mean, I guess it still kind of works as long as you're confident that they're gonna say yes. If you know that they want to, then maybe your demand isn't too offensive. But this is like the kids in the Christmas recital when they were doing 12 Days of Christmas and they lined up in the wrong order. How do you do that wrong? Oh man, they're not in the right order. Yeah. Oh no, they got the numbers wrong. Oh no! Oh no! How do you mess that up? You had one job! Boss, could you write no smoking in Arabic on this oil tanker? Sure! No smoking in Arabic. It doesn't matter what comes. I'm really proud of you, dude. This definitely went through like three people, right? It's not the same person who paints this. You know what? I have no idea. I don't know. Bruh. No smoking in Arabic. Okay, I'll fix it for you. Arabic.
No smoking. ممنوع التدخين.
All right, I'll slap this on. There you go. I did your one job for you. Bikini Atoll Atom Bomb from 1946, colorized. There ain't no color, fam. I ain't see no color. I'll fix that one too, actually. So the gassy, awful pollution clouds, those are obviously yellow and icky, right? So we're gonna make that the color. Oh no! Got these yucky poo-poo clouds that are yellow and ugly. Guys, this is why you don't pollute, or else the sky will literally look like this all the time. And this is water. If there's one thing I know, it's that boats go in water. So that's probably what color this is. So we'll make this blue. We've also got some green trees in here, so we'll color those green. Honestly, the gray sky probably makes sense considering the horrible pollution going on here. So we'll leave that as is. Actually, no, we'll make it a devilish pink. I'm enamored with you, can't even think straight. And then we got the sandy beach over here, and we'll just pretend everything is the same color. There you go. I fixed it for you. I did your one job. Don't show us on camera. Our wives think we are at work. Oh, come on. If that ain't a little bit of reverse psychology, I don't know what is. They snickering. Come on. Come on, the old reverse psychology. There's like someone commenting, please don't put my comment in your video. Meanwhile, they want the comment in the video. I'm on to you people. You can't reverse psychology me, you guys. If any of you guys think you can trick me with reverse psychology, I assure you, I have mastered reverse psychology. Father says Baker's ruined his son's birthday cake with their pathetic decorating skill. As a former cake Rex lover, I figured, sure, I'll bite. Let's see this cake. Literally nothing could have prepared me for this cake. They paid $49 for this frog-themed cake, and honestly, no amount of money in the world could be put on this masterpiece. This is apparently frog-themed. I guess the whole thing is the frog. Bruh. It's got a happy face, and this is its butt. There's actually some very abstract postmodern art, and you probably wouldn't understand. I'm surprised this cake didn't go for $49,000. I say they did a great job. Mistakes are proof you are trash! I mean, that's pretty ironic. I'm guessing, let me guess, it's saying mistakes are proof you are human? Proof you are trying! Aww. Aww. Is it though? How is that proof you're trying? You make more mistakes when you don't try. What are you talking about? I mean, I guess if the alternative is doing nothing at all, then sure. I think mistakes are proof you are human. Every human makes mistakes, okay? Don't beat yourself up over it, okay? It ain't your fault. Let me make sure this gets through to you.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's not your fault.
Don't make me pull up on you like that, okay? You became the very thing you swore to destroy. The sliding door company.
Bruh.
Okay, I'm guessing inside these doors is where they make the sliding door. I feel like if they were putting sliding doors on another building, they wouldn't leave the sliding door company on the door. Or else that would be very pretentious. But yes, that is pretty hilarious. I ain't gonna lie. I ordered two cakes and asked them to write happy birthday on both, and this is what I got. Happy birthday on both. Classic. Classic maneuver. What is wrong with these people?
You had one job.
And this is what you do! What a bunch of dinguses! Who the heck does this? And also, what the heck am I looking at here? Are these different muffins that, like, come off of the cake? How does this work? I want to see. Subtitle for French song. Same line, 3 minutes straight. Wow, someone did not want to make a phone call. Whoever's job it was to subtitle this film, this show, whatever, really did not want to make a phone call. They did not want to have to tell their boss, hey, I don't know French. I can't do this. French flag pillow and Dutch flag pillow. Oh, I see. It's... The issue isn't that they got the flags right, but they're charging a different price for the same pillow. Wow, they think French people are really dumb. Listen, French people, I'm sorry. I have a lot of respect for you because part of Canada is French. So by default, I have love for French people, and you do not deserve this kind of disrespect. Not cool, you guys. You had one job and it was to price these equally. They think that French people don't have one job. They think that French people have multiple jobs so they can afford a more expensive pillow. Teachers making quizzes. First name, Alan, must be a number. Leet generator. Okay, Robert. Okay, we can almost do this with just numbers. Also, turn this to a 7. What's the leet R? There's gotta be a way to do an R in leet. Okay, yeah, I can't do mine in numbers, but Alan, I thought maybe I could finesse it, you guys, but I cannot finesse it, because my name isn't Vanessa. Yo, have any rappers used that yet? Have they talked about, like, yo, I finessed your girl, call the girl Vanessa? Has anyone said that yet? Watch, that's gonna pop up. There is one rapper out there who watches Robert Eddie K, and they are going to use that Vanessa line. And you know what? Have it. I don't need it. I'm good. You keep on a rapping. Honestly, I could be a ghostwriter. If you're a rapper and you make a lot of money and can pay me, hit me up and I'll ghostwrite some... Hit me up and I'll ghostwrite some bars for you. Holds up to 1,000 pounds. Evidently not. Displayed with 810 pounds. Oh my gosh, Mr. Sticker Man, what's wrong with you? Okay, who put these in the wrong spot? Was it the Sticker Man or the Paint Man? Who messed up? There's some line of communication that did not happen here. Yeah, so which one is it? Is this paper or plastic? At least metal is always gonna hold it down for us, you know? You can always trust the metal, if Tenacious D taught me anything. Create a character, male, female, or hardcore. Oh my gosh. Yo, shout out to all my non-binaries. You guys are hardcore. Love y'all. This is a lot of respect coming from this MMORPG. This is the most progressive RPG I have ever played. To be fair, it is pretty hardcore, you know? Going against the grain. The G in LGBT stands for gamer. Oh my gosh. Is male easy mode? Oh my gosh. No comment. Wear helmet. Helmet saves life. The grammar here makes me feel like you didn't wear a helmet, sir. Maybe if you had worn a helmet, you would have had proper grammar here. This really says a lot. We call this a self-fulfilling prophecy, my friends. Self-fulfilling prophecy. A self-fulfilling prophecy is a sociological term used to describe a prediction that causes itself to become true. Therefore, the process by which a person's expectations about someone can lead to that someone behaving in ways which confirm the expectations. That got really confusing. It's ironic, is all we're saying here. Hopefully no one reads this straight across from left to right like I did. You don't matter. Give up. Gosh, this is really an example where you cannot afford to make a mistake like this. There must have been an easier way you could have done this. Why not make the sign this... Listen, if the sign person isn't gonna get it right, I will get it right. You matter, my friend. Every human being matters. There may come a time in your life, just like a time came in my life where, you know, I think, you may think, hey, I'm just one person out of 7 billion. Why does the world need me? I'm just another person. I don't do anything. Why do I matter? Well, my friend, whether you know it or not, you have the ability to make the world a better place. And more likely than not, there is at least one person who cares about you. and you make their life better. And you might not matter to yourself, but you matter to that person. So you better stick around and be there for them. And eventually, a day will come where you are able to do good things for the world, and it'll be very good that you suck around. So, I will get it right. You matter. You matter. Don't give up. And on that somber note, I hope you enjoyed the video. Enjoy this video next. It probably doesn't have an uplifting message at the end, but it's still entertaining. And this one is another video, and I do not know which video YouTube's gonna tell you to watch, but I'm sure it's lit because I made it. Not to toot my own horn, but I mean, I do make videos that I think are good. That's how that works. Okay, you guys. I love y'all. Have a great day, okay? Peace!